Hi. Listen, I know, but I'm checking my schedule. I really don't think I can make it. I'll get back to you, and maybe I'll send my assistant, but you know, I'm really busy. I'll call you back later, okay? All right, bye.
Sir, your coffee?
Thanks.
Why is this cold?
You asked for iced coffee.
I asked for a nice coffee. Get this crap out of here.
I'm sorry. Sir, Miss Edna Mode is here to see you.
Yeah, send her in.
Okay. How are you, Sonny? You look good today.
Edna, do you have any idea how much work you were supposed to get done last week and how much you actually got done?
I did the best that I could.
You were supposed to finish this project last week.
I've been working days and nights.
All right, I gave you one more week to finish it, and it's still not done. Is it even halfway done?
No, but it's a lot of work.
You're not even working hard enough. You've been taking a lunch break every single day.
I have to eat.
I'm not paying you to eat. I'm paying you to work. You're fired.
I'm your grandmother.
Get out of my office. Yo, Chris!
Come on.
Is this really necessary?
It's time to go. I'm sorry, man.
You're not invited for soup anymore!
Thanks, Chris.
No problem, man.
Oh, where's my secretary? Oh, it's 3 a.m. Hello? Why are you calling me at 3 a.m.? What do you want? I don't know if I can make it tomorrow at 10. I could send someone else. You want Joe Mike? What the hell? Hold on, give me a second.
Hello?
Do you know what you're doing wrong?
No.
Where are your friends? Oh, you don't have any. And do you know why? Because you're selfish.
Who are you?
I am the ghost of your inner happiness. You killed me because you never used me. This is what you have to do, is to open up. Go outside. Make friends. Do something for someone other than yourself.
Yeah!
Let's go!
I know what to do.
Sir, is everything okay?
As you know, as president of this company, I oversee all promotions, demotions, and layoffs.
But sir, you can't fire me. I have a 1-year-old at home with a medical condition.
You don't have to worry.
As of today, I am resigning. And I've chosen you to be the next president of this company.
What? I can't believe it.
And here are the keys.
Thank you so much.
You deserve it.
Thank you. Look what the cat rolled in.
How are you? How's everything?
How do I look?
Alright. I'm really sorry about how I treated you earlier and how I acted towards you at work. But I feel really bad and sorry. I still love you.
I appreciate your apology, but you really hurt me. And of course I still love you, Sonny. Let me go get some soup.
Thanks, Grandma.
But they're more
than
hey! Hey, Jake!
How you been, man?
What's up, man? I've been really happy lately.
Yeah, let's go play some Xbox, man.
Alright, fine, let's go.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in. Leg out.
Talking to Jennifer. She's just like, I'll just smile.
Yellow model kid. Yellow bottle sipping. Yellow Lamborghini. Yellow top missing. Yeah, yeah. That shit look like a toupee. I get what you
maybe
get
you
in 10 years. In 2
that would
days.
Be great.
Ladies love me. I'm on my cool J. If you get what I get, what you say? She waxed it all out. Mr. Miyagi and them suicide doors. Ari Kari, look at me now. Look at me now. Oh. I'm getting paper.
Play Xbox, bro.
All right.
Oh, yeah, Xbox.
Are you ready for this? Are you recording?
Yeah.
Two.
They had Oatmeal on sale! Can you believe it?